have one professor and Yamamoto sensei and one associate professor, and also we have five researchers and generator, and the total number is like 42. It's kind of a large number. So Naoya is okay in the middle of the Japan, so we are working with many companies in here. We have many connections with many companies, and also we are working with other foreign companies also. Also in our laboratory we have 16. So inverter team and simulation, inverter simulation, high frequency passive components, control and noise. So we can handle most of converter and inverter things. Also, so we have five researchers for each research field. So for example, researcher Arai is a specialist about power device. So we can handle from power device and to the power converter system. So we can handle all simulation things and also an experiment. Also, we have been doing many disassembly of our converters and inverters. And this is an example of what we have done. So this the Taycan inverter, I think it is right there. Also, we are also interested in the details of power module. So this power module is from Hitachi. So it is double-sided cooling power module. And also, we also are doing deep analysis of our module. So we are now analyzing from the cross-section of the power module. And also, we are analyzing about each material and manufacturing process. Okay, thank you. This is the brief introduction of Naoto Electric. Do you have any questions?
こっちに興味があるんだろうな、やっぱり。